I'm going to do some of my announcements here at the beginning, and then we're going to sing, because we just have jam-packed night of music, just like the band concert last week. So I'm going to do my talking now, and then we'll let the singing do the talking. Tonight is a group effort, like all concerts, programs, and everything. It's a group effort. I don't do it by myself. I want to thank our administration, our faculty and staff for their support. Mr. Funyak, who has been helping with the stage, the custodians at the school, who were in here at 7:15 this morning, sweeping and cleaning for me. Ms. Aganko, who's our business teacher, who did the programs on very short notice. She's wonderful. And just so quick, she printed them all out for me today. I need to thank Ms. Laura Thompson and the librarian, Mrs. McCloskey, who helped me with tonight's senior gifts. And that Laura, she's a real go-getter. Those of you that know Laura, I couldn't have done it without her. And if you know Laura, give her an extra thank you for helping me. Bobby MPs is working lights and sound. Caitlin Lipinski's helping with sound and programs tonight. Mr. Fry, Mrs. Foyster, who is here helping with students. I forgot my name in the program, Mr. Andrew Stipchak, who is up here at the piano helping Mrs. Clausen turn pages and things. And of course, I need to thank Mrs. Clausen, who is sitting up here at the piano. She has been wonderful this year, coming in to our rehearsals, giving up her time, and we just thank her very much. Kids, let's give her a big round of applause. As I said, tonight is filled with talent and energy. We're going to begin with our middle school singers. We have many strong singers up here who I hope they will continue into the high school. And on a couple of our numbers, pay special attention to that men's section. They're doing an awesome job. We have a special group of singers called the Bieber Bunch. I wanted to do some Bieber songs, and for some reason, he's a name that is very polarizing. You like him or you hate him. So I said, well, who wants to sing the songs? If you want to sing the songs, come down and we'll form a group. So the kids who are out on the stage in a little bit singing the Justin Bieber songs, they did it voluntarily. They came down and practiced almost every day during homeroom on their own time. Great job. Tonight is very much about seniors in the high school choir, and we have three seniors who will perform solos, but we will recognize all of those seniors who have given so much to this vocal music department over all their years here. Our high school program features a women's number and a men's number, many soloists, and we just have a little bit of everything. I hope that there's something for everyone. I hope you enjoy what you're hearing. Give a lot of applause because the kids have worked very hard. And now I'll stop talking and we'll let the music do the talking.
Thank you.
what we're doing from time to time. But it's a fun song from the Wizard of Oz, you all know it, and we